Iggy ready to throw down here tonight.
The following is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring, representing the New Day from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 285 pounds, Big E.
When Big E's coming your way, you better have your mind right.
Yeah, Big E's shot to fame as part of one of the greatest factions in history, the New Day. But now Big E is ready to prove that he can dominate alone.
One bad dude.
Saxton, I got a question for you.
What's that?
Who hotter than Top Dollar? Not Nada.
And his opponents. First, representing Hit Row from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 330 pounds.
He is known to spit bars and drop diss tracks on his opponents.
Backs up his rhymes in the ring, here to get the bag.
Look at you two with all the lingo.
Yeah. Hey, Corey, we know what's good.
Don't be jealous.
I immediately retract my previous statement.
A 300-plus pounder, no shortage of power as long as he doesn't try to fly over the top rope.
You better mind your mouth, Michael Cole, because Top Dollar's as rough and tumble as they come, and he's always ready for a fight.
The Lethal Lothario is here.
The high-risk heartbreaker, Angel.
And representing Los Lotharios from Monterrey, Mexico, weighing in at 205 pounds, Angel.
One half of the Lethal Lovers, Los Lotharios.
And now women are interested in his cousin Humberto, too. What a great wingman.
Yeah, oh.
Best believe this angel is gonna fly.
That was really good, Saxton. Deep thoughts there.
The triple threat action underway with Big E, Top Dollar, and Angel.
Three competitors, one fall to a win, and this is where you start to separate the wheat from the chaff, so to speak. Basement drop kick.
What a headbutt. Counters that.
Belly to belly.
Vicious. Kick to the lower back. Measured kick to the vertebrae.
Oh, kick right to the spine.
A running hurricanrana.
Acrobatics like that take a...
A bear hug squeeze.
He breaks the hold.
Taking that shoulders down. Getting the shoulder up before two.
He's not even close to being done yet.
And he's able to fight Angel off. Being carried around with ease. What a press slam.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Getting tossed around. Not the prettiest thing you'll ever see, but it sure looks effective from here.
A running hurricanrana.
Some might call that showing off, but what a display. What a way to flaunt your abilities.
Ah, jeez. No clue what he hopes to find down there.
Showing his instinct.
Goodness, that hurt the shoulder.
Reversal.
Can he take advantage? Oh my!
Oh man, he has fired up now.
Back suplex.
Spine crushing.
There is nothing but malicious intent when you deal damage out on the apron.
Ooh!
Short clothesline hits its mark.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Despicable. That was simply a despicable display we just saw.
Sledgehammer right to the gut.
He thinks he has it.
Count before the kick out.
It's not over yet. Plenty left to go in this one.
Ooh, merciless looking blow. Climbs back inside.
Down with force.
Double knee backbreaker.
Off into the pin. Two. Powers through after two.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
And set right into the corner. Close lines.
Good Lord.
So effective.
Mat slam
with some attitude.
He's on his heels a bit now.
It's expected.
Cover. Shoulders are down.
No, he pops the shoulder before three.
Wow.
And he said, you're not hitting me with that this time.
Can he do it here? Power right out at one.
He clearly has no intention of staying down.
Oh, double knee face buster.
Had the amount of force akin to a natural disaster. I can already feel the sting of the kendo stick, and I do not care for it.
Good defense.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Holy, meet the barricade.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Ooh, that hurt.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade. Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Endless attack here.
He has to be at his limit now.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
And that was a well-executed attack. Oh, the reversal by Top Dollar. Kick to the gut creates separation.
That is the angel we have all come to know.
Oh my goodness.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Drop kick.
Oh, great height.
Oh. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Oh, ooh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. And he gets sent back into the ring. Ooh, that'll mess up his shoulder.
Fireman's call. Ooh, saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble.
What a punch.
Took him out at the knee.
And he's able to fight Top Dollar off. And a spent Top Dollar truly in a bad way here.
Top Dollar could be in peril.
And the match continues.
Boom, what impact!
Showing out their deadlifting prowess and just
tossing them aside.
Big E with the big ending. Top Dollar got caught with all of it.
He kicked out at two.
Just an incredible wherewithal to get the shoulder up.
Yeah, you would think he'd be out of it after taking.
Angel with the wing clipper. Is it enough for Angel?
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Flinged across the way.
Here's the cover for the win. Forces the shoulder up after two.
How in the world did he kick out?
Uh-oh.
He reverses it.
Just raw power.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. Motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
He's back into the ring.
Top Dollar got out of dodge.
Hoisted up. Big power slam. Coming
outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Yokes up their opponent, driven down to the sidewalk slam.
Sledgehammer right to the gut.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Boom, what impact.
Is locked in.
I'm not quite sure if this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career longevity, self-preservation. Tap out and fight again.
Okay.
In trouble here?
Chin lock back to his feet now, and elbow gonna create some separation.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
You're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.